EA Games.
Challenge everything.
Hi, I'm Brooke Burke, and I play Rachel Teller in Need for Speed Underground 2. Playing a racer in the game was a lot of fun, but on the streets, I make sure to drive safely and responsibly. When it comes to racing, make sure you only do it on the streets of Underground 2. So remember to always use your seatbelts and obey the laws of the road.
Posse for you, and I ain't taking no for an answer. What's it gonna be?
Hey, the party's kicking and they want their star. You better get here quick.
Take care of a little problem.
I figured you might want to change things up to help clear your head. Can't say I blame you. Hey, listen. When you get to Bayview, my gal Rachel will hook you up. She's loaned you her ride. It's at the airport waiting. Now it's her baby, so be gentle. Good luck, bro. Be seeing ya.
We'll be right back.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Rachel, Samantha's friend. I heard your plane finally got in. Well, welcome to Bayview. Hey, if you haven't already guessed it, what you're hearing is the car's short message system, otherwise known as SMS. I don't know if you're familiar with it, so I set it up for first-time use. Read the instructions to find out how it works. Now check out the mini-map. It's simple to use, but make sure you get familiar with it. This is the big city, you know. I need my ride back soon, so meet me at the car lot highlighted on the mini-map.
Yo, Rachel! Heads up with some runs for you. Bunch of losers gathering for some racing. Now it's a chance to add some easy coin to your account. I'm sending you the locations right now. I see you there.
Hey, Rachel.
What up, girl?
Word on the wire is that there's some action brewing in Fort Union. I haven't been able to pinpoint the exact location, but you should be able to find them without much problem. My boy said some easy pickings, so I thought you might want in. Good luck. I'm out.
Hey, step off, man. You think you can roll in here just because you got Rachel's ride? Think again, son. Here's a race route.
Thank you.
Hey, dude, what's the holdup? You lost or something? The car lot is on the mini-map. Hurry up and get over here. I don't have all night. My car back. You better haul over here ASAP or I'm putting the word out on you. And that means no more racing till I say so. Get over here now. Hey, what are you doing in Rachel's ride? Oh, you're that dude I heard about. Well, let's welcome you the right way. The map is gonna show you the course. All out sprint. See you at the end.
Thank you.
hotshot, the word is out. Racing's over. The longer you take to get over here, worse off you're gonna be. I ain't calling you again. A single mark on it. Sam claims you can drive. Maybe so, but you ain't using my ride. Use your cash to pick out a set of wheels. I'll call you later. Hey, good news. The cash from your accident just came through. Samantha wired it over here. Use it to set yourself up with a new ride. I'll check you later. Got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. And don't bother looking for races, because there's nothing going on. And don't keep me waiting again. See you there. Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest, so max respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude. Rachel set it up so you can handle all your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides. Yo, here we are. Your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride.
Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
Yo, listen here. You're about to be fully felt by the street cross. This is the hottest new kick slamming the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
Nice race back there, but here's a little tip for you. I don't know how things worked in that cow town you came from, but just winning here ain't enough. You build your reputation by destroying your opponents. Margin of victory is as important as winning.
Hey man, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later.
Check it out. Fenders, spoilers, side skirts. You name it, they do it. The body shop will make your ride stand out from those stock cars.
Back down the third, bring
drag is the influence behind everything we got. Check it like this. The RPM is the key to getting ahead of the competition. Launch at the right time and rocket into the lead with speed. But if you're slow about it, you'll end up at the back of the pack. Launch is followed by shift, so it's next. It's the daddy of success, so hit it up at the perfect shift point for max power. Now remember, if you slam it too soon or too late, you'll be coming in last. If the other guy gets past you, just chill and slide into his slipstream and sit in his draft. Gain precious speed, and then make your move to bounce right on by. This is gonna be big, dog. You ready? Good. Go out there and prove yourself.
Found it. Well, now you know where Mega Low Parts is at. It doesn't have the biggest selection, but it does have all your basic tuner needs. Plus, they're always open, so you can cruise on by anytime. Check it out and see if there's anything you can use. Hey, swap out stock parts with aftermarket hardware to slam more power from your ride. You can change the timing of your monster by upgrading the ECU and boosting more ponies from it. In the driver's seat, up twisters on my feet. When I fall back, jump with the creep, creep. Got the hood since I hit the streets. All I really need to make the mix. Hey, tighten your gearbox and shorten your throws by upgrading your transmission and relaying that power to the pavement. Come cheap, no, not too tall. Sling it weak so that I can ball. People will bag on a whack ride, so do yourself a favor and convince them that you're not borrowing your daddy's car. Upgrade your visuals right here by giving your ride some style. Making your ride stand out is what it's all about, so customize your ride with a color change.
Faults or mishap. We from the Bronx, New York, things happen. Kids clapping, love to spark the place. Half the cats in this wall got a scar on their face. It's a cold world and it's just ice.
Hey, accessorize your ride with style and turn some heads when you race by upgrading your car's looks and audio right here.
Hey, yo, Jim, man, why don't you kick some of that, you know? You know how you do it, man. It's a trip, people don't even believe we're together right now. But tell your story, you know the one I like.
Right. Say it,
right. Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone. An actor out on loan. Riders on the...
check this. The Drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are gonna get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is gonna be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're gonna get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you gotta start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls, or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.
Raising some serious hype out there. Looks like a couple of companies want to represent you. That means you qualify for the Underground Racing League I told you about. No traffic, no streets, just pure driving. All of it takes place on a controlled private course. Now, since you've set up shop with me, I'm gonna act as your agent. I'll take a cut off the top in return for letting you know what's worth looking at.
Drove with spinners. I got an Impala with beat. Let's go. I do.